There was a big fence in the back of the military base where everybody put crosses for the names of victims that had lost their lives based on military aggression that was US affiliated. It's a pretty powerful thing to see a huge pile of crosses like that with names and dates and ages on them. Chloe wrote this piece not far away from that event. It's called Rage Breeds Rage. It's kind of detailing the path of aggression and how it perpetuates aggression. And so the opposite is obviously true. If you can manifest peace in your mind, then you can manifest it in your life.